you know, get through this.
Thank you so much. Have a good day.
You too.
What is up, you guys? It's your girl Passion. Welcome back to my channel. Hey y'all, good morning. I'm leaving the doctor's office right now. I got good news, so that's good. I'm still losing weight. Need to keep with my protein and stuff. We'll get back on my protein because I have not really been eating like that. Yeah, so I got some lab work. I got a physical today, so I got some lab work that I need to get done, but my doctor told me to wait because I just had got lab work done after having like COVID and stuff when my potassium was low. And she told me every month I need to check, like do a breast exam on myself every month so I can notice if there's a difference. They usually don't do mammograms until you're 40. But people in my family have cancer. Y'all already know my mom, but different people like aunts, uncles, and stuff like that. So she told me that I need to, you know, be more, like be on it and stuff. And that was the number one reason. I don't know if y'all remember, but I told y'all with my mom, with finding out she has ovarian cancer, and then I have problems with cysts in my stomach and all that. And that was the number one reason why I was like, I need to stop playing and get on, you know, my health and going to the doctor and stuff like that. Like, I need to take it serious and I need to find a good doctor that just don't brush me off. So yeah, on my way back home now. I had to rush. I was rushing y'all because I was doing other stuff. Oh yeah, y'all, I was on the radio. Oh my god. So I was I gave my mom a shout out on Ryan Seacrest, excuse me. And girl, I was so nervous. Oh my gosh, I was so nervous. And I was only able to record the ending because I was talking to them on the phone, but that's okay. So I called my mom and she like super excited and all that kind of stuff. But I just wished her to have a good day. You know, I told them like, oh, she's fighting cancer. I hope that she puts a smile on her face today. I mean, I hope that this puts a smile on her face, or she puts a smile on her face. And let her know that we, you know, doing this together. So that was pretty cool, y'all. That was pretty cool. My son was like, oh, you talked to another celebrity. I was busting up. Because I told him that I met Adam Sandler, and I met Gary Coleman, rest in peace to him. But when I was like probably like 8 or something like that, I met Gary Coleman. But yeah, so I'm super excited. That brightened my day. I always be thinking about other people, y'all. I can't help it. But I thought that was really cool. So anyways though, but I'm on my way home, y'all. Wow. Hey y'all, today's another day. We are about to go to Michael's, another Michael's. We're looking for some evil eye bracelets. So they have some on sale, and I think they have a 40% off coupon, but maybe not when the stuff be like cheap, you know, because you'd be paying a few cents for it. But y'all know I be looking for the deals. That's what I be looking for, the deals. But yeah, so that's what we about to do. I just picked my son up from school, and then we headed home. When I say it's hot, I mean like hot. But yeah, so I just wanted to come and let y'all know what we was doing. I'm trying to find us some bracelets. So so I'll talk to y'all in a little bit.
As soon as we what? Go ahead. Who's looking at this? Starfish.
These are things that necklace. Oh, can you see
the eye? Y'all, so I didn't even know they had stones here. Like, this is rose quartz beads. This is amethyst. I wanted to get this one for my birth month, but they're bigger than the bracelet that I have on, so I don't want to get it. This one is jade that I bought from LA. And then I got a rose quartz and an evil eye, but I don't know. Does this look like an evil eye to you, y'all? don't know. But I did not know that they had the stones here. I did not know this is where people be getting their beads from. So we gonna make our own.
Hey y'all, good morning. I'm at the park. I'm about to do me a morning walk. Yeah, I just decided at the spur of the moment, I'm like, let me go for a walk. So, yeah, that's what I'm about to do. I'm about to go for a walk. I'm going to set me a timer. I'm going to try to do 30 minutes, but I don't want to over push myself because I haven't been, you know, working out and exercising like that. But that's what I'm going to do, though. I'm just getting my stuff prepared. I'm going to get me a walking stick, too. And it's early in the morning. I just dropped my son off at school. Let me take my mask. What was I saying? Yeah, it's early in the morning, so I'm trying to get it out the way while it's cool. Because it's even later on in the day, we ain't even coming to the park. I haven't been seeing nobody at the park, like, bringing their kids or nothing. It's just way too hot. So, yeah, so let me get this out the way, and I'll tell y'all how I feel later. All right, y'all. So, I just came from my walk. I did 25 minutes, so that's good. I probably could have did an extra 5, but that's enough. but, yeah, so... I'm about to go home, y'all. I feel pretty good, and I stretched before and I stretched after, which I really needed to because I haven't walked in a while, even getting on the treadmill. So, but yeah, so I feel good that I got some kind of cardio in today. I might do my weights, and it's this new workout. I think I told y'all that I want to try. It's a lady called, is it Glow with Joe? I think, but yeah, so. I might do some ab exercises for that. I think I'm really gonna focus on my arms and my stomach because those are the main things, my target areas that I wanna take care of first. So, anywho, whew, it was good to get out and get some fresh air and a peace of mind. Like, felt pretty good, but yeah. And I made good time because it's already starting to heat up. Y'all seen my face was so sweaty and oily, but I took Tiana a little bit. All right, y'all, so I'm doing Jaywan's hair for school tomorrow. I cut it and all that stuff, and then I'm doing it now. All right, y'all, so this is how it looks. We are done. I just gotta put the rubber bands on. Boom. Y'all, while I'm watching Family Feud getting mad at them with their answers, they said, I fill in the blank. I never made love in the blank. Excuse me. This man gonna say in the train. What? A movie theater. Park is a good one because people be getting caught up in the park. Oh, it's not on there. A movie theater. That lady said bed. She never made love in the bed. It was 2 points. Look at you, y'all. It's 2 points up there. I'm done. Joseph, we got 2 strikes. You gotta be careful. Rough and family can steal. Y'all, they got boys to men on here. Oh, they got a pastor up there. Okay. Oh, yeah. Name someone to cheat the husband. Hate to run in 2 eyes on a date with a Christian. I can't think of anything. Anybody that know his wife, shoot. Her boyfriend, ooh, the mistress boyfriend or husband. All right, y'all, so good morning, first off. We are about to head out. I'm going to CVS and Rite Aid. I need to get these prints that I sent in for a pickup for my husband. Yeah, so that's what we're about to do. I'm getting out early. It's like 9 in the morning right now. I just got out the shower and everything, so I'm feeling good. It's already hot, so that's why I'm like, we about to go. Doing this so I can send some new pictures to my husband, some updated pictures that I recently took. All right, y'all, so we just got back from the store. I printed out the pictures, went to CVS, Rite Aid, and the 99 cent store. So I'm going to be mailing my husband these pictures. Forgot to get a manila envelope to mail them in, so I'm gonna just have to mail them in a regular envelope. So, and it was one other picture that I forgot, first day of school for my son, but I'll do that another time. So I'm gonna mail these off to him. But yeah, so I haven't decided yet, y'all, but I'm probably not gonna be going on my family visit this time, because it's just a lot going on and it feels like it's rushed right now. I need to listen to my instinct and my intuition, and right now is just probably not the best time. It's a lot going on. So we kind of briefly talked about it yesterday and decided that this time we just not gonna have the visit, we're gonna reschedule it. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Hit that notification bell so you can be notified of all of your girls' uploads. Hey girl, hey, and I will see y'all in another one.
Just had to let you know you're good.